himself, we would have to be crazy to keep coming back. But he does not appreciate Russian military strategy. We make no distinction between madness and genius, huh? Okay, come. Let us give him another lesson. Not long now till landfall. GPS locked. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV to see you when you are there. The Knight is our ally, yes? Good for hiding, and perhaps the guards will be sleeping. Some advice. When dealing with paranoid drug lords, expect CCTV everywhere. In your bag for main objective. I have installed special compartment for it. As my uncle would say, you kill the moose, you carry it home. You understand? Yes. The heavier the things you take, the slower you will be. Self-sufficiency, infiltrating private islands on your own. In Russia, we bring friends, and our friends bring bags. More bags, more money in bags. Perhaps next time, yes? Job of my career. On days like this, I am glad I left the Navy. Sucked into a turbine. Ah, I knew you'd be fine. How likely is it I have two operations in the same way, huh? Now, we'll look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building.
¿Ha visto a Manuel? Está tan llevado que no puede sostener el arma.
Yes, this display case is bulletproof and bombproof. The only way in is the plasma cutter. One slip, you lose your finger. Big slip, well, just ask my uncle. You know, there There is something about coming all this way to steal a bottle of booze which speaks to me on a very deep level. From what I can tell, they have sealed the drainage pipe. You will need another way out. Judging by their radio chatter, they have no idea they've been hit. Now get off that island! Your chosen extraction point is on your GPS now. Main docks, go.